Hi guys, welcome to our channel Wander Away Together. So we are in Maldives right now and you can't see my wife because she's behind the camera and I'm shooting this video. So we are staying at a Puraveri Island Resort in Maldives, and currently we are staying in a beach pool villa. So I will take you through the room tour of the beach pool villa. So this is the entrance actually, which you can see above, and this is our room number 516. Now come with me and I'll show you how the room looks like. So this is our room. So they have two umbrellas because if it can rain anytime here because the weather is not predictable. So they have given two umbrella which we can use anytime. And then now we'll enter the room and I'll show you what are the amenities inside. So this is our room. Now let me close this door. So this is our room. Now if you come here, this is the bed. There is one TV. And then there is a sofa here. And then here's some more seating area. And if you come behind, so here they have given a small kind of a dining table where we can eat. Here they have given a coffee machine, and then a mini bar menu which is here, the mini bar. It is loaded with all the drinks which they offer here. It's chargeable, so if we are taking anything from here it will be charged, and the prices are listed here. And then they will provide two water bottle daily, two in the morning and two in the evening. Then there's a glass and again the coffee mug. And here you can see all the coffee and tea. There nothing more. Here again some space for keeping our stuff. And then if you come here, this is the wardrobe where we can keep our clothes. So they have provided two wardrobes. There is one more wardrobe which is here. It's similar to that. And they have provided a bathrobe also, and it's good, quite big. There is ironing stuff also, so we can iron our clothes. And this is kind of a bathing area, you can say. It's a whole room which is a bathing area. And it's starting with bathtub. So see this bathtub, it's quite big. It's based for any couple. It's big. And then they have two basins here, one that side and one is here. So two people can wash their hands or brush their feet at the same time, no problem. And then here, this is the washroom. And this is a shower room, and they also have something extra. So if you come here, so they have an open kind of a shower area where people can take a shower together. So it's best for a couple. Right, if they want to have a bath together, then they can have it here, and it's completely open. Nobody can see you. So now I'll take you to the pool area. So here it is. So this is the pool. It's quite big. They have here sitting area, and here again kind of a dining table where you can have your lunch or breakfast in the morning. Then there is one more cabana kind of stuff. And then if you come here, this pool is quite big, as you can see now, very big pool. Now I'll take you to the best part of this beach villa. So this is the beach, which you can see. This is kind of a private beach. Here you can come and take a bath. Just stay there in the water, do whatever you want. No problem here. You can see it's a big water.